After traveling around and doing all these spearfishing trips, we're going after big pelagic fish, big tunas, and big wahoo, and traveling around with 20-pound guns and float lines and floats and all this other crap that we take with us. It's nice to get in the water and just have, a stick in your hand and, chase after these fish, because you really learn how the fish behave and you learn how you need to behave in order to not spook the fish. Chub Key definitely has a special place in my heart. Over the past 4 or 5 years, I was fortunate enough to work in Chub for probably the total of like 6 months, and I got to do a lot of diving there. And most of that diving was from shore or on my paddleboard, but I still managed to get some really good fish. There'd be weeks where, I'd get 40-pound groupers, on back-to-back days. And since I'd never shot a 40-pound grouper before I went to Chub, I knew there was something to that place.